Hi, my name is Candice Lucas, and I am seeking the office of Commissioner of Schools of the Rochester City School District on the Working Families and Independence Party lines. I ran in the Democratic primary and missed getting the nomination by just over 100 votes. However, when I began my campaign, I promised to fight for our kids and our schools, so a single defeat in the primary is not enough to convince me to give up the fight. I am the proud parent of two city school district students. As a parent, I know what it's like to worry about the safety, education, and success of my children in this district. I know what it's like to feel frustrated with the lack of communication, clarity, and transparency that we experience. And as a resident, I wonder about how my tax dollars are being spent in a district that produces less than favorable results for our children. For more than a decade, I have been a volunteer in this district in multiple roles, from the classroom to district committees. I understand how this district functions, and I see where areas for improvement are vital. The culture of the district must change if our children are to succeed. Parents and families must be welcomed and involved in the process. Teachers and parents must work in partnership to ensure the best opportunity for the students to achieve academic success. The district must communicate clearly, consistently, and honestly with all stakeholders, and children must feel valued, cared for, and engaged in this process. I am seeking a seat on the school board because I can no longer participate merely as a volunteer when our children's futures are at stake. In order to bring about the change that will truly impact the success of this district, I must be an elected member of the school board. I need your vote on Tuesday, November 5th, to make this a reality. Please look for me, Candice Lucas, on the Working Families or Independence Party lines. If you supported me in September, please support me in November. Thank you.